Welcome to day two of 15-minute movements every day. So we are going to be doing all upper body. Yesterday we did all lower body. So we are doing 5 different exercises, starting with our push-up rows with a twist. So you are going to be down to push-up row. And then twist, back down for push-up, row, and twist on the other side. And then we're gonna go straight down and do Superman waves. So you're gonna be up here in your high Superman, both arms extended straight, coming back down with one arm, right to your side and back up. So just doing that movement, alternating hands there. And we're gonna do plank extensions. So we're going to be walking our feet back and forward just so that our shoulders come over our, just past our hands, and then back out and in. And then these are new too. So these are going to be on your knees, I would highly recommend. Arm on your shoulder, and you're just going to bring your elbow down to your wrist and back up. So we'll do 20 seconds there, 20 seconds on the other hand, and then we have our tricep push-ups here for the last one. So we're going to start in 20 seconds. So let's just do a quick little warm-up. That was pretty much a warm-up for me, so that was good. And we're going to start with those push-up plank rotations. So you can come down now. Push-up, row, and rotate. So push-up, row, and rotate other side. You can do these from your knees as well. So working our chest, our back, and our obliques here. 5 seconds left. And then straight down for our Superman waves. So both arms extended in front of you, up off the floor. Starting in 5 seconds. One arm down to your side and back up. So big waves out wide. Another great exercise for your back. Your lower back is engaged here. Those pull downs are going to be helping your lats, your outer back, but also the muscles around your shoulder blades and the upper backs and your rhomboids as well. And now those plank extensions. So you're gonna start in a plank, up high from your hands, and walk your feet back. I thought we were started. So straight arm extension, or as far as you can get, and then walk your hands back in, or your feet back in until your shoulders are just past your hands. You can always just hold a plank position. Down to your knees or your elbows, but your abs should be engaged, so belly button pulled in. Oh, good, that wasn't terrible. Okay, and now these other ones. So on your knees, hand over your shoulder.
inhale, try to keep your hips parallel to the ground here. And then you're just rotating that elbow down towards your wrist. So this is going to help strengthen that upper back. You should feel it maybe in your shoulders too. Other side. And our one arm tricep push-ups, which are my favorite. So on one side, that hand arm that's closest to the floor, that hand is going to be wrapped around your body. We have 20 seconds on one side and 20 seconds on the other side. So bending that elbow, getting that other shoulder down close to the floor. Last three, two, and one, other side. Quick switch. Ten seconds left here. So that was the end of round one. We have two more to go. Not starting yet. We have a 20 second rest. Gonna grab some water. And then let's change up our push-ups. Let's do the staggered push-ups where you have one arm high and one arm low. So that arm up high, that elbow is out wide. Other elbow to your side. So alternating hand placements in between each push-up. Working a little bit more of our triceps. All the way down. On your stomach, arms are going to be straight out in front of you. Let's take some breathing. 5 seconds, and we have our Superman waves. So both arms up, bringing one arm down to your side, out wide. Take a rest and come down. You can do that. Otherwise, trying to stay up, keeping your arms off the floor. We have 10 seconds left. And now for those plank extensions. And then down
for those elbow to wrist push-ups. And here we go. Just 20 seconds on one side, 20 seconds on the other side. Sides switching for the last 20 seconds here. Last 5, 3, 2, and 1. And then our cute little tricep push-ups. In 10 seconds. So a nice break here, huh? I forgot to set my watch. Remember, just 20 seconds on one side, and then we have a quick switch over to the other side. And switch. End of round 2, so we're going to switch up a few of the exercises. We'll change our push-ups again. Another 20 second rest. Our push-ups are going to be wide and narrow. So for our wide push-ups, if you have a mat, you want your hands outside of your mat. Otherwise, just make sure that they're a few inches wider than your shoulders. Coming down, moving your hands in underneath your shoulders, elbows to your side. So keep your elbows in when your arms are in. Last 8 seconds. Your sides, elbows tucked in, and then one hand and the other hand weighted. So pulling down, arms extend straight, one arm down, other arm down, both arms, elbows in. So again, trying to stay up the whole time, arms off the floor. But you can always do a quick rest and come back up if you need to. But this is it, we're done. Yeah. And then for our plank extensions, this time we're just gonna be moving our hands. So our feet will stay in place. And you can come out to wherever you can comfortably touch the floor. And have your legs straight, walk your hands out to a plank, and walk your hands back in. When your hands are in, we're going to add a shoulder press, and then back out, walking your hands in, shoulder press, and right back. Bonus hamstring. last round of these funky push-up things in 5 seconds. So bringing that shoulder back out wide at the end of every rep here. Trying not to rotate at your hips, but keeping them parallel to one another and the ground. Other side, I can start to feel that in my core as well, along my obliques. Last 3, 2, and 1. Now my favorite tricep push-ups. 10 seconds. And this is the last one. Hold this and we're done. And here we go. Beautiful. We're going to do a few stretches if you want to. If you don't, you don't have to. Get a drink of water. And then we will just do a few together. We're going to start in child's pose. So.
Activity completed.
Congratulations. Hips back to heels. Reaching your hands out in front of you. Relax down into this. And then walk your hands over to one side of your mat. So you get that good cross body stretch. And the other side, using that exhale to relax into that stretch. Let your shoulders relax. Good. And then coming up to a tabletop, all fours. Swing one arm underneath your body and extend out straight to the side. And then just come down to that shoulder. Keep your hips up high. Other arm straight. And again, just relax down into this, releasing any tension you can with your exhales. And then we can come to a seated position. Stretch out those triceps overhead.
up to a standing. We're going to get those biceps and those forearms are straight. Bring your fingertips back down towards your elbow. And a quick flip there. And other side. And back. So if you have a wall or chair or whatever this is, grab them behind. Let's see, if you have a wall, you can have your arm up to 45 degree angle or wherever you're comfortable, trying to get your shoulder pressed against that wall and then rotating and opening up. The higher I went with the stretch against the wall, the more intense the stretch was for me. And then other side here. And that is it. So tomorrow I think we're going to do some cardio and abs. So that will be great. I'm excited for that one. Hope you are too.